Behind the lines, 3, 2, 1, go!
Here we go. These robots are acting independently of their drivers. We've got 5690 over on the Blue Alliance already successfully onto their charging station. And it looks like Redbird Robotics is trying to answer for Reds, and they do so. A few game pieces, each of those game pieces scored is worth one extra point compared to their value right now. Looks like we've already got some cycles over on the Blue Alliance. A cone added on by 5690. Iron Mosquitoes living up to their name. They are one of the few robots that shoots the cubes in through the air, moving them faster. Looks like Wingnuts has successfully gotten a cycle. They're right back over to their human player. They're going to pick up a cube from that single substation. Got some traffic over in the middle of the field. Looks like 47, 41, and 56, 53 might be getting into a little bit of action there. A little bit of defense also being played by Raw Steel here, trying to keep Redbird Robotics 1716 from being able to move into their side of the field. Their alliance partner 56, 53 though, coming right through. Different of these robots have different types of wheels, which makes pushing other robots either very easy or very difficult. ...5690... successfully Sub-Zero getting another cube up onto their high scoring area. 6217 answering over on Blue. We got about 40 seconds left in this match. Right now, Blue has a slight lead on Red, 34 to 29. ...4741... picking up another cube, placing it right into their community area. Got two robots here in the center of the field, and it's time to get charged up. 47, 41, and 56, 90 over on the Blue Alliance, successfully engaging two robots on Red, answering for their side, and we've got a spin to win from 1760 Iron Mosquitoes in the center of the field. And that's your match. A close match, 65 points for Blue, 51 points for Red. Both teams able to pick up an additional ranking point from their charging station score.